station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Catherine Clayton. There's more science to get excited about with the arrival of the new SpaceX Cargo Dragon. On Sunday, SpaceX launched the Commercial Resupply Services Mission 21 to the International Space Station from Kennedy Space Center in Florida. The upgraded Cargo Dragon delivered more than 6,400 pounds of research, crew supplies, and hardware. The autonomous docking was a first for the Cargo Dragon and was monitored by astronauts Kate Rubens and Victor Glover aboard the station. The Cargo Dragon will join the Dragon Resilience that delivered the Crew-1 astronauts to the station last month, marking the first time there are two Dragon spacecrafts docked to the station simultaneously. The Cargo Dragon will spend approximately 1 month attached to the space station before returning to the Earth with cargo and research. CRS-21 delivered exciting science investigations that will help us understand the human body and how we adapt to different environments. The effect of microgravity on human brain organoids will observe the response of brain organoids to microgravity. Brain organoids are small living masses of cells that interact, grow, and can survive for months. They help us understand how larger systems react to changes in the environment. The investigation will expose the organoids to microgravity for 3 weeks in the Space Tango Tango Lab. NASA is always preparing for further exploration, and two investigations delivered on CRS-21 will make that exploration possible. The bio-asteroid investigation will study the process of how microbes form layers on the surface of asteroidal material and how the microbes alter the release of elements from the rocks. Bio-asteroid will also study biofilm formation and elemental release in microgravity to investigate how space conditions ultimately affect microbe and mineral interactions in space. Deep space exploration will require human space habitats and the brazing of aluminum alloys in space investigation, or SEBSA brains, will examine a potential tool for the construction of human space habitats. Liquid metal formed during a process called brazing bonds materials at temperatures above 450 degrees Celsius. The results of this investigation could enable brazing in space structures and repairs. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA, and we'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.